So I heard a crazy fact on a podcast the other day, and it was that goldfish in captivity only really grow up to about 1 to 2 inches. But in the wild, they can grow up to be as long as even 12 inches. The analogy here for you and your life is that the smaller you think, the lower your ceiling. If you have big ideas and big aspirations, get out there in these places where these big things are going to be able to happen for you. Stop being so safe and get out of the small pond.